unicycle on, and hopefully it should track fine without no hitches. Right, let's see how it goes. It's tracking me all right. Yeah, it's nice and quiet up here, away from everybody, so it gives me a good chance to give this drone a test. Forgot my helmet today and all. But I'm not going fast, it's just to see how the drone works. And hopefully I'll be able to do some nice droney shots up there. Well, it's doing well tracking me. Okay, I can win. Hope it don't go off my track and onto the car. Nah, it's kept on me anyway. So we go up parallel.